I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But
I'm only going to get this
Eminem,
one
rap god.
I can feel it. It's
just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble.
Big trouble.
And it is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You just want to die.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap, slap? Say a rap like a robot, so call me rap. But if me rap like a computer, must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pen will go off when I half cock. I got a fat knob from that rap prop. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. Monica Lewinsky feeling honest. I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, skillaholic. This flippity dippity hippity hip hop. You know when to really get into a pussy match with this rapity rap hack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, yap, 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 yakity yak. And at the exact same time, I temper circle acrobatic stunts on a practice snack. Be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Realized it was ironic. I was signed an aftermath after the fact. How could I blow? All I do is drop F-bombs from rapid attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pack. It's actually disastrous and bad for the whack while massively constructing this masterpiece. Yeah, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box? Slap box, let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everyone in the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Well, the truth of the blueprints, to be raging youth for the tuberance. Everybody lost a root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid and vision, nothing but truth for the nuisance. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause we use it as a vehicle to
bust the run.
Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a prodigy of rocking, locking Shabazz, Tupacin', W-A-Q-K, Doc Ren, Yella Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct him into the motherfucking rockin' Roll Hall of Fame. Even though I walk in a church and burst in a ball of flames, any Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of shame. You fashion, it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a plankin', tell me what in the fuck are you thinkin'? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say with straight face looking boy. Witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Oi, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I got a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything you had, never ask nobody to shake it on my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now, he thinks that arms are long enough to slap box. My mouth is really dark. Joseph has passed on the ask. So you be Thor, I'll be Odin. You Bowden, I'm omnipotent. Let off and I'm reloading. The meaning is far from totem. That I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mommy throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself. Hey, harsh beauty, it's me. My honesty is brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I make sure that in this chicken scratch, I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. And oh, there was a time when once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my feral munch grind. So I punch rhymes sometimes to do combine. Peel with the skin color of mine and get too big. Here they come trying to censor you like that one line. Said on, I'm back on the mail, this LP1. When I said I'd take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in line at an AK-47, a revolver, and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was. But I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp in 2004, though, and I don't know what the fuck you run for. You point to Sis Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You act normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun. Just come shoot you like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. Cause Fab said he looked like a fag. Mayweather's pad singing to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. There's coming at you a supersonic speed. Summer, lama, doing lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm a superhuman, innovative, animated rubber soul. That anything you say is ricocheted off of me in a little blue. Devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's hesitating, never fading. And though haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off every set of any cause. Another way to get them motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevated music. Oh, he's too mainstream. That's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock, rap, with dark. Throw and lose yourself and make them lose it. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you when I'm ripping anyone of these verses. The verses you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses gotta murder to prove review half as nice as song ticket sacrifice versions to school flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades and skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue and fuck you. I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. And I'll sleep in the front of bumpy. Everything and the boys, still chunky but funky. That man is nothing I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the better hatred I have, then it may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? Don't mistake, Satan's fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king. Think now, why be a king when you can be a god?